Our final stop takes us to Homestead for some volleyball. Sparty hosting Bishop Dwenger. Saints took set one. In the second, out in front again, Delaney Hogan tooling the blockers. One of the Xavier commits 10 kills, and that puts Dwenger up 5. Sparty would do their best to hang around. Down 7, Hayden Carrico gets one of her team-high 7 kills to pull Homestead within 6. But this one, all Saints. Eva Hudson here, the kill, and she led everyone with 15 of those tonight. And then it's Taya Daisy. She's going to end it. The USI commit had 11 kills for the match. Saints take set 2, 25-13. They're winners, 3-0. Your final.